All right, ladies and gentlemen, Beaky back once again with more Order 1886. Let's get right back into it. It's getting crazy. The 12th day of October, the 20th day of October.
The prisoner stands accused of the most heinous crimes. Sir Galahad has betrayed our ancient trust. More than this, he has conspired with godless rebels. Adding to his litany of evil, he has presumed to take the life of our esteemed chamberlain, Lord Hastings. Sir Galahad is a base traitor, a man without honor or scruple. I ask the council to impose the supreme penalty.
I beg the council's indulgence. Let us not forget Sir Galahad's service to this order over the centuries. Perhaps our brother knight can be saved and once more put onto the righteous path.
The knight commander shows too much leniency. The proof against the traitor is irrefutable.
I saw Sir Galahad in the company of the rebel leader. I was too far away to hear them clearly, but they seemed on familiar terms. They were leaving an establishment known to harbor rebels.
Sir Galahad sought an audience with the Lord Chancellor and me. He hurled a number of senseless accusations at the United India Company and seemed intent on finding Lord Hastings.
Bring in Lord Hastings. Lord Hastings. You have identified the prisoner as your assailant?
Sir Galahad infiltrated our headquarters late night, accompanied by the rebel leader and her followers.
I could not be sure that the man I was following was Sir Galahad until I found his coat, discarded near the rebel hideout.
As his commander, I tried to dissuade him from pursuing his allegations. It is now clear he did not heed my advice.
They incapacitated several of my guards and entered my chambers, intent on killing me.
We found Lord Hastings wounded by the prisoner's hand.
He must stand condemned.
This ain't not meant to a game.
By his own.
I'm not even commenting.
Actions.
I like this shit.
Honored knights, how do you find for the prisoner?
Guilty.
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 Guilty. Guilty. Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
The sentence is death.
Now we got back to the beginning of the game. All right. All right, guys. I'm glad that's actually gonna go past that.
We thought about giving up the ghost there, didn't we?
That's enough, Arant.
Closer.
Surrender yourself! No one may escape the penalty! You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
I like this shit, man. I really do. Dude, I don't know. Like, what were the reviewers thinking? Between life and death.
Gently, my friend.
Before you stay up in the bed.
Will he survive?
That is for him to decide.
So multiple people have this elixir that makes you survive for centuries.
2 days. It has already been 2 days. We cannot leave him here like this.
I have done what I can. It is not for me to protect him now. I will call upon him if he lives through this ordeal.
My friend, you must stay with us. Sir Galahad! Sir Galahad! Here, Lady Lakshmi.
You were right to bring me here, Nicola.
There's not much more I can do. All of London is looking for him.
So they are. We will take care of him. Time will tell if he will make it through.
Do not be a fool, Nicolas.
I do not have a choice. If I am gone too long, they will suspect something.
What if they already know? You have helped enough. Let us handle matters from now on.
There is still so much for me to do, Lady Lakshmi. Please, take care of him. I fear that without him, we do not stand a chance.
Nikolai Tesla.
Lakshmi.
Well, Knight, you're not one to give up so easily.
Where am I?
You're at a safe house on the embankment. You've been in and out of consciousness for almost a fortnight.
Oh.
But come, we must make our way back to Whitechapel. The authorities are searching for you everywhere.
How did you find me?
You must thank Nicola. He brought you here and sought my help.
Nicola, how do you know Nicola?
I will let him explain his involvement in our affairs. Nicola left you these. He thought you would appreciate them.
Thank you.
Come, let's go.
Lakshmi, the Blackwater. How did you come about it?
It was bestowed on me.
You mean to say, a knight?
Sir Bors de Ganes.
Sir Bors has not been seen since the search for the Grail. You say he lives in East India.
I did not say he lived, knight.
Guys, I swear to you, I want to play more, but I am freaking tired. Thank you for watching. This is going to be the shortest episode in the series. But my god, it's getting intense. I've been playing this for hours. And I've been enjoying the heck out of it as it goes on. I'm going to take a break and come back next time with more of the Order 1886 with your boy Beaky with the Untitled Game Show. Peace out, guys.